We were given a mandate that we had to make the movie by a certain date. And if we didn't make the movie by a certain date, they would cancel the movie. So being a young and a hungry filmmaker, and maybe having a bit of an inflated ego, I thought, well, I can make this work.
So, you know, as you do when you're making a movie, you finally make a decision, and that first decision was to go with Eric Stoltz.
We shot for 5 weeks with Eric. He was totally professional, but there was just something missing.
He's a magnificent actor, but his comedy sensibilities were very different than what I had written with Bob. And he and I just never were able to make that work.
And he showed me the first 5 weeks of footage cut together. And he just said, I don't think we're getting the laughs that I was hoping we would get. And I looked at Bob and I realized that he was absolutely correct. And I said, Bob, what do you want to do?
So I had to make this horrific decision, which was very heartbreaking for everybody. But luckily, I was able to convince the studio to let me reshoot 5 weeks of work.